Hi, my name is Lena Petrilli, and I would very much like an opportunity to become a part of the Pirelli Talent Development Center. I'm an LBI super learner who craves individual instruction. I'm a self-starter and am fully capable of working without supervision. I work hard on my own until I get stuck, and then I ask for guidance. I'm never satisfied with good enough. I'm currently a captain in the Army National Guard, where I have served for 12 years. My experiences in the military have given me a tremendous advantage as an instructor. As an Army officer, I've had the privilege to lead, work for, learn from, train, and teach countless individuals from all walks of life and personalities. I always make the most of my training and study hard, graduating the top 10% of every class I've ever been attended. As a combat helicopter pilot, my life and the lives of others depend on my skills in controlling a challenging and complex machine under difficult circumstances. This too has helped my horsemanship by developing my coordination, feel, timing, and balance. Being in the Army, I am used to intense mental and physical work. Before we are allowed to begin our pilot training, we are required to attend the Army SEER course. This stands for Survival, Evasion, Resistance, and Escape. Being an officer, I was assigned as the leader of my team of four other soldiers. All were men, some former infantry. They were all pretty hardcore guys. Part of the course is field problems. We are dropped in the woods with no food, no water, minimal gear, and we have to evade capture. We traveled up to 10 kilometers per leg using a map and a compass to reach checkpoints several times a day, sometimes in the pouring rain, for days. We can't use roads, we can't make much noise, and we don't get much sleep. Needless to say, this was challenging. But at the end of it all, each of my team members approached me individually and told me how impressed they were and how glad they were to have someone like me leading them. That was one of the most rewarding things I have ever done. My military career has taught me how to be professional and take harsh criticism. I have been through a lot in my life, and I have come through it with flying colors. In just 5 short years of owning a horse, I have progressed from a complete novice to a 2-star instructor. I acquire, absorb, and correlate knowledge and skills far faster than my peers. I have demonstrated this time and again in my rapid progress through the program, my performance in the fast track, the externship, as well as graduating flight school with honors. I want to learn from Pat because I want to test my limits, and the best way to do that is to find the best teacher and immerse myself in learning. The Army Instructor Programs discuss the progressive phases of learning with the acronym RUAC. This stands for Rote Memorization, Understanding, Application, and Correlation. Correlation is where I feel I am strongest. Taking bits and pieces from potentially unrelated things and putting them together to develop strategies for improvement. The more tools in my toolbox, the faster I learn. I believe in the Pirelli program and everything it does for horses and humans. I would not be who I am today as a person, let alone as a horsewoman, if not for the environment that Pirelli has created. I want to be an instrumental part in ensuring the Pirelli program persists in perpetuity. Pirelli needs instructors and ambassadors that have both the horsemanship talents and communication skills to make a difference in the horsemanship world, with a dedication and commitment to the Pirelli program and its core values. I want to be one of those instructors, and I will do whatever it takes to make it. I believe this opportunity will be the next step on that path. Thank you, and I hope to see you soon.
For once in my life, I have someone who needs me, someone I've needed so long. I'm afraid I can go where life leads me. Somehow I know I'll be strong. For once I can touch what my heart used to dream of long before I knew. Whoa, someone warm like you would make my dreams come true. Yeah, yeah, yeah. For once in my life, I won't let sorrow hurt me. Not like it's hurt me before. For once I have something I know won't desert me. I'm not alone anymore. Oh, for once I can say, this is mine, you can't take it. As long as I know I have love, I can make it. For once in my life, I have someone who needs me.
Oh, baby, love, baby.
answered me. I'm not alone anymore. For once I can say, this is mine, you can take it. As long as I know I have love, I can make it. For once in my life, I have someone who needs me. Oh, for once in my life, yeah, somebody that needs me. Ooh, baby, for once in my life. Oh, baby, for once in my life. Down a back road, long hot summer. A couple kids running loose and wild. And he kissed her, she said, mister, take an inch and I'll give you a mile. I ain't here to do anything halfway. Don't give a damn what anyone might say. I just want a free fall for a while. About midnight, he tells her, I ain't got no come on lies.
Well, I love you, or I've tried to. We got nothing to lose but time.
Slip your hand into my back pocket, light me up like a bottle rocket. I just want a free fall for a while.
Thank you. Where it's supposed to go with it. Don't you blink, you might miss it. See,
We got a right to just love it or leave it. You find it and keep it, 'cause it ain't every day you get the chance to say,